Well, voters in Northport will decide this fall whether to impose stricter term limits on city commissioners. Commissioners voted to move forward with a referendum Tuesday. If a majority of voters approve the proposed charter amendment on the November 8 ballot, general election ballot, city commissioners will be limited to 2 terms. Currently, Northport leaders are limited to 2 consecutive terms, but can seek office again after sitting out an election cycle.